After more than 30 years, the residents of Sou Sou Lands in Febeau Village, San Juan finally have a new road. At the commissioning of a four-month concrete drainage and roadworks project, Minister of Works and Transport Rohan Sinanan said the works will benefit 500 households. Marie Hall tells us more.
At last, the project that was on the table as far back as 1987 is completed.
When I first come up here, it was just track. You know, we had to go to the market, tote our load on our head. And I'm really pleased and glad to see, you know, the infrastructure, how it's going. And I hope that, you know, it will have more because we have all up so, up in the back, you know, to get road. And then as they were speaking about the road, you know, adjoining, which is very good.
Suzanne James, like other residents of the Sou Sou Lands community, are pleased they now have easier access to their homes. Works and Transport Minister Rohan Sinanan said after visiting the area, he decided it was a project that had to be undertaken.
On our tour in 2017, the Member of Parliament would have brought us to this site. And I think this site really wanted some infrastructure because you have 500 residential lots inside of here. It's a main thoroughfare, and we decided that this is one of the projects in this constituency that we would have had to prioritize.
He said the project, which cost taxpayers $3.2 million, was properly tendered.
Although the pure unit would have done the job, they'd recognize that the Ministry of Works now what we have is something called competitive tendering. So the tenders for this job would have ranged in some instances close to about $6 million. It was awarded for $3.2 million, and the contractor was able to deliver a perfect job within the time and the budget.
The project was completed within 4 months. The road was opened by Works and Transport Minister and Member of Parliament for St. Anne's East, Dr. Nian Gaspidali. Marie Hall, TTT News.